And then some people use these dressing containers for dispensing the weighted vinyl pieces. And some people cut an X in the very bottom here, or you can use the top little hole. And then this one, you can put alcohol in for your, when you're using surfaces like glass and metal and things like that. You need to clean off your surface, and this is a pump, and it'll pump up the alcohol. So there you go.